Yes, but it, meeting, today's meeting, yeah, what happened in meeting?
Nothing, it was a very general meeting, all about party organization and how we're going to go forward with the elections which are coming up.
It was one-to-one meeting or?
One-to-one meeting, yeah.
Any specific?
No, just like I told you, very basic questions about my constituency, how I'm going to work for the next election. Things like that.
Ma'am, how much amount has been sanctioned for the disaster management?
For?
Your disaster management.
Okay.
So how much money has been?
So we have whatever the sanction is, so we have that, we've been using it. So we have some few plans about disaster management which we are carrying on now. So what we plan to do is we plan to equip police stations with, since they are the first response team, also the panchayats. So with that funds and the mineral funds, we've decided to buy equipments like chainsaws and maybe a few vehicles which will be only for the disaster management.
Right now, man, how much disaster took place in the cyclone and if estimated has been taken?
Yes, estimate has been done, plus the talatis also are out making reports. So all the reports have been submitted and the funds have also gone directly to the person, right, straight to the bank account. So depending on the damage of the house in the reports of talati is given, that much money has been sanctioned. Plus, two people have lost their lives and they've been given 4 lakhs because of that.
Any rough idea, ma'am, how much it could
amount.
Be?
Amount, total amount.
Estimated loss.
Estimated.
About, I don't know, maybe over 100. I'm not sure.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm not sure about the right figure, so I won't give it to you right now. But whatever's to be done was done.